So, hello kids. Now we are done with the 8 chapters of your grammar book, Grammar Grinter ODC by Brain Root from Amit Publishing House. Right? And now I am going to start the new chapter, chapter number 9, Perfect and Perfect Continuous Tense. Okay? So, before this we did simple tenses, past, present and future tense, and now then we did continuous tenses, present continuous, past continuous and future continuous, and now we are taking perfect and perfect continuous tense. So you have learned that the perfect tenses show that an action has already been completed. Okay, ki koi kaam pehle ho chuka hai, pehle hi khatam ho chuka hai, ye matlab hota hai perfect tenses ka. The word perfect implies completed. Okay, let us revise what you have learned about the perfect tenses. So isme hum padhne wale hain present perfect tense, past perfect tense, future perfect tense, present perfect continuous tense, past perfect continuous tense, future perfect continuous tense. So both the simple past tense, present perfect tense, aap ye show karenge कि काम हो चुका है, एक्शन हैज बीन कंप्लीटेड, बट राइट नाउ ऑल्सो इट हैज सम कनेक्शन टू द प्रेजेंट. सो द प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस इज यूज्ड व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द इफेक्ट इन द प्रेजेंट ऑफ समथिंग दैट हैपेंड इन द पास्ट. तो प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस वहां यूज होता है जब हमें ये बताना है कि उसके इफेक्ट अभी भी प्रेजेंट में है, भले ही एक्शन हमारा पास्ट में कंप्लीट हो चुका है. So, you have an example here also. Raman has found a new job. Raman ko job mil chuki hai. Raman has found. He works in a software company now. Ab wo kahan kaam karta hai? Software company mein. So, job milne ka task, job milne ka action complete ho chuka hai. Raman has found a new job. He works in a software company now. लेकिन उसका इफेक्ट अभी भी है, अभी भी उसकी जॉब बनी हुई है, right? So the next page, past perfect tense. We use the past perfect tense to talk about a past action that took place before another past action. हम past perfect में उसकी बात करते हैं जो काम हो चुका है किसी काम के होने से पहले. जैसे कि it is formed by combining the helping verb had with the past participle of the main verb. Past participle मतलब verb की second form, verb की third form. While the past perfect shows the earlier of two past actions, the later past action is expressed using the simple past. जैसे कि before I reached the garden, मेरे garden में पहुँचने से पहले क्या हो गया था? Natasha had already watered the plant. नताशा ने प्लांट्स को वाटर दे दिया था. तो हम इसमें क्या यूज करेंगे? हेल्पिंग वर्ब विल बी हैड एंड वर्ब की पास्ट पार्टिसिपल फॉर्म यहाँ पर आएगी. तो हम इस काम को ऐसे शो करेंगे बिफोर आई रीच द गार्डन. किसी काम के होने से पहले जो काम हो जाए दैट विल कम इन द कैटेगरी ऑफ पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस. Now the next one is future perfect tense. The future perfect tense is used to refer to the completion of an action by a certain time in the future. Future perfect tense में हमें बताया तो future के बारे ही में ही जाता है, but उसमें हमें एक certain time मिलता है future के लिए कि उस time तक ये काम हो गया होगा. The tense is normally used with expressions like by that time, by then, by next week. Okay? So you have two example here. Just see this carefully. I will have completed the assignment by next week. Next week tak main apna assignment pura kar chuki hongi. To isme hum helping verb use karenge will have. Okay, and same verb ki third form. The coach will have arrived by 11 a.m. Coach kab tak pahunch chuke honge? 11 a.m. tak. Okay, So you will make the future perfect tense by adding will have and the third form of the verb. Now we are on the exercises. Exercise number A. Combine the following pairs by changing them in the future perfect tense. अब आपको क्या करना है, इनको चेंज करना है फ्यूचर परफेक्ट टेंस में. सो द चिल्ड्रन विल ईट ऑल द केक. सो द चिल्ड्रन विल हैव ईटन ऑल द केक बिफोर देयर मदर कम्स. ओके, सो नाउ वी कम ऑन द एक्सरसाइज नंबर सी. Like the following sentences are in the past tense. ये आपको सारे sentences किस में दिए हुए हैं, past tense में. So rewrite them in present perfect tense. अब present perfect tense के लिए we use helping verb has and have and same verb की third form. Miss Bhumika was a kind teacher. So Miss Bhumika has been a kind teacher, right? The maths teacher taught the students algebra and trigonometry. So the maths teacher has taught the students algebra and trigonometry. So those 8 students were very weak in maths. Those 8 students have been very weak in maths. The new cook did not cook the meal well. The new cook has not cooked the meal well. Okay. Now we come on the next exercise. The following sentences are in simple past tense. These are also in simple past tense. Rewrite them in past perfect tense. Okay. So see the number one. Team India worked very hard for their final match. Team India had worked very hard for their final match. Did the music teacher give you any lesson on piano? Now this is the interrogative sentence. So did ki jagah aapka helping verb aa jayega had. Had the music teacher given you any lesson on piano? Okay. All of us saw the demonstration, didn't we? Okay. All of us had seen the demonstration, didn't we? Okay. So many students didn't fail in the okay. हमें इसे बनाना है negative में. Sindhu will have not forgotten anything by now. Okay. He learned all the songs by heart before anyone else does. He will have learned all the songs by heart before anyone else does. Now see number 7. I guess I will have finished my painting by Monday, right? Now 9. Will they not have painted the house before the guest arrived? Okay. तो आपको यहाँ पर instruction दी हुई है, उसी के according आपको sentence को change करना है. We will have met the principal before noon. Now the exercise F, rewrite these sentences using the tense specified in the brackets. At least one verb will have to be changed. किसी भी एक verb को हमें change करना ही है. So the first one we take, Sudha finished painting the canvas. तो हमें इसे बनाना है present perfect में. So what we will add, Sudha has finished painting the canvas, right? Here grandfather is writing a letter. Grandfather has written a letter. वो लिख चुके हैं. Okay, next is past perfect. The train left before we reached the station. So the train had left before we reached the station. Now see number 7. When I reached the airport, he was departing. When I reached the airport, he was departing. So before I reached the airport, he had departed. Okay. So this exercise is clear to you, students? Okay, now write the following sentences using the tense indicated in the brackets. I followed his instruction. You have to make this sentence in present continuous. Okay? Present continuous, you remember, is RM plus ING form of verb. So, I followed his instruction. I am following his instruction. Right? Now, the second one, he will do his homework with diligence. So, ab aapko isko change karna hai simple present mein. So, he does his work with diligence. Okay, next is past perfect mein change karna hai. He is crying at the top of his voice. Past perfect mein he had cried at the top of his voice. Now, the fourth one, simple present again. My trip to the USA was successful. My trip to the USA is successful. Okay? Present perfect. I will never raise my demand. So, I have never raised my demand. Okay? Rest of the examples, kindly do it in your homework. Now, you are aware with simple present, simple past, simple future, present continuous, past continuous and future continuous. And now you are aware also with present perfect tense, past perfect tense and future perfect tense. Now we are starting present perfect continuous tense. Okay? So the present perfect continuous tense is used for an action which began in the past. Start तो हो गया था past में and is still continuing और अभी तक वो चल रहा है. Okay? जैसे कि I have sent him 50 rupees. Action completed. यहाँ पर action complete हो गया. आपने उसे पैसे भेज दिए. I have been sending him money every month. लेकिन अगर आप वही पैसे हर महीने भेज रहे हो तो दैट्स मीन एक्शन तो आपने पास्ट में कर दिया. आई हैव बीन सेंडिंग, तो वर्ब की आईएनजी फॉर्म यहां पर आ जाएगी और एक हेल्पिंग वर्ब हमारे पास ऐड हो जाएगी बीन. ओके, आई हैव बीन सेंडिंग हिम मनी एवरी मंथ. सो इट इज गोइंग इन द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ सेंडिंग मनी. सो इट विल बिकम प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट कॉन्टिन्यूअस टेंस. ओके, I have written 3 letters since breakfast. मैंने कितने letter लिखे? 3 letters. अब इसमें आ जाएगा I have been writing 3 letters since breakfast. Okay? So now past perfect continuous tense is used for an activity that began before a particular time in the past. एक particular time से पहले ही वो activity start हो गई थी and was still continuing at that time. और उस टाइम तक चल रही थी. जैसे कि when I reached there at 2, जब मैं वहां 2 बजे पहुंचा, they had been waiting for me for an hour. वो आपकी 1 घंटे से वेट कर रहे थे. They had been waiting. So यहां पर भी helping verb add हो जाएगा be. At that time he was very tired. इसमें जो first part of the sentence होगा वो बनेगा simple past में. And the other one we will make in past perfect continuous tense. At that time he was very tired because he had been working for 6 hours. किसी भी particular time से पहले वो काम चलता आ रहा था तो उसे हम कहेंगे past perfect continuous tense. Now the future perfect continuous tense. The future perfect continuous tense is used to express an action which will begin before a definite movement in the future. Jo ek definite movement se pehle start ho jayega. Will continue up to that movement and will be in progress even at that moment. Aur us continue rahega aur uski progress hoti rahegi. Jaise by the end of the year. To particular definite movement kaun sa hai? End of the year. By the end of the year, I shall have been living. मैं रह रहा हूँगा in Delhi for 7 years. तो अगले 7 सालों तक उसका Delhi में रहना will be continued. Okay? When their mother returns home at 5 o'clock, Rita will have been watching television for 4 आवर्स. तो क्या होगा, जब तक उनकी मदर, व्हेन देयर मदर रिटर्न्स होम एट 5 o'clock, रीता क्या कर रही थी, क्या कर रही होगी, 4 घंटे तक टीवी देख रही होगी. सो देयर इज सम टाइम वेरी लिटिल डिफरेंस बिटवीन द मीनिंग ऑफ द प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट. गो थ्रू द सेंटेंसेस एंड चेंज देयर टेंसेस एज डायरेक्टरी. द बॉय स्पीक्स द ट्रूथ, प्रेजेंट कॉन्टिन्यूअस टेंस. जो भी आपको ये लिखा है ध्यान से पढ़ के उसमें ही आपको चेंज करना है. तो बॉय इज स्पीकिंग द ट्रूथ. नेक्स्ट इज थर्ड वन, प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट कॉन्टिन्यूअस टेंस. मिस्टर राजू हैज स्पोकन अबाउट डायनासोर्स. मिस्टर राजू हैज बीन स्पीकिंग अबाउट डायनासोरस. फ्यूचर कॉन्टिन्यूअस में हमें इसे बदलना है. अमित वेंट टू स्कूल यस्टरडे. अमित विल बी गोइंग टू स्कूल यस्टरडे. पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस, आई हैव फिनिश्ड माय असाइनमेंट. आई हैड फिनिश्ड माय असाइनमेंट. ओके, नाउ फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद सुटेबल वर्ब्स फ्रॉम एज डायरेक्टेड इन द ब्रैकेट. इट रेन्ड इन द आफ्टरनून. इट रेन्ड इन द आफ्टरनून, या हम कह सकते हैं इट विल रेन इन द afternoon. The teacher leave the station by now. So the teacher had left the station by now. The teacher teach in the class. The teacher teaches in the class bhi theek hai. The teacher is teaching in the class is also right. The teacher has taught in the class is also right. Because hume yahan par nahi diya hua hai ki hume kis form mein isko change karna hai. So we can change it in many forms, but the form should be correct. The doctor examine the patient by now. The doctor has, this is the present perfect tense. Damon drinks coffee every morning. Simple present tense. The boy got up late and missed the bus. Simple past tense. The team is playing very well. Present continuous tense. The sick child has been sleeping for 3 hours. Present perfect continuous tense. Because ing form is being using or child 3 ghante tak so raha hai. So the action has been done in the past ki wo so to chuka hai. Lekin action is also continuing right now. So the child has been sleeping for 3 hours. They have known each other for a long time. They have known each other, present perfect tense. Okay? तो अब ये मैं आपके लिए छोड़ रही हूँ, आप recognize करें और यहाँ पर लिखें. So now, fill in the blanks with the perfect tense of the verbs given in the bracket. Your friend dash thrice since morning. Your friend have called thrice since morning. सुबह से कितने the type of tenses, simple, continuous perfect tenses and continuous perfect tenses would be clear to you. So we are done with the topic tenses, and now in your book again here is a listening and speaking skill and interview. So in the on this page it is told to you that how a interview is being taken. So read this conversation between a student Prachi and a journalist. Prachi is being interviewed by the journalist on the activities of her school's nature club and the recent green drive launched by the club. So journalist, may I speak to the president of your nature club? Prachi, I am the president of the club. How can I help you? Journalist, I am Rajan Kothari. On behalf of the teens, the bi-monthly English language, may I know who I am interviewing? Prachi, hello, I am Prachi Rajput. Are you going to print our pictures too? Okay, aisa nahi hai ki sirf question interview jo le raha hai wahi pooch raha hai. Jo interview de raha hai, if he or she has some question in the mind, so he and she also can ask. So aap this practice should be done with your friend. Okay, dear, thanks for watching.